My name is Taylor Livingston, and I'm currently a student at the University of British Columbia. Here I am at the base of Grouse Mountain, and I'm just hoping to tell you why I'd be a perfect candidate for a position at Landsea Tours and Adventures. I'm studying history with a minor in psychology. I focus a lot on Canadian history, and I've excelled in my British Columbia courses. I truly am passionate about this part of the world. I love my city, Vancouver. I love my province, British Columbia, and I'd really like to be able to showcase it with using the knowledge that I learned from school and maybe a couple tips from you guys. And I think that I'd be able to be a pretty impressive tour guide out there and make sure that people leave feeling pretty satisfied with Landsea Tours and Adventures. I grew up on the North Shore, about 2 minutes from Grouse Mountain, and I've always just been fascinated by the fact that I've been able to wake up to so much greenery. And as you can tell today, luckily it's not raining, but it's not one of our most beautiful days, but it's because of days like these and all the rain that we get that we can live in such a green part of the world. Although I've been getting my degree in Kelowna, I'm actually born and raised in North Vancouver. I've always really appreciated being able to live in such a wonderful part of the world. I make sure to take full advantage. When I was younger, I always had a pass up Grouse Mountain. I was big into skiing, and I still am. I love to do it. I have a pass at Big White this year. And I used to actually work at Grouse Mountain in high school. I worked at the rental shop up there, so I was always helping tourists then. I never really had a negative experience. It was always great to get people out there. I loved having people up there wanting to put on their first pair of skis or putting on their 100th pair of skis. I was happy to help them experience Grouse Mountain and just enjoy what it had to offer. At this time last year, I was actually a part of an exchange program where I was sent to the National University of Singapore. I can't talk about it enough. I had an amazing, amazing time, and I learned so much about Southeast Asian history. I met exchange students from all over the world, and most importantly, I met some really special friends that were locals of Singapore, and they really did their best to be tourists as well and be tour guides and show me their amazing, beautiful city. And ever since I came back, I've always wanted to do the same thing and kind of repay the favor that those friends had done for me. Growing up, I also had the opportunity to have a condo up at Whistler. So I've spent many seasons up there skiing and exploring Whistler for everything it has to offer. It's definitely one of my favorite places in the world. Whole time that I was traveling, when I was traveling through Southeast Asia and Australia, everybody always connected Vancouver with Whistler. And I feel like more people even knew about Whistler than they did about Vancouver. But I hope that if I were to be a tour guide with Landsea Tours and Adventures, I'd be able to show them that Vancouver is equally as fascinating as Whistler, and both of them have hundreds of things to offer you. Personally, I don't think that there is the most beautiful place in the world, or the most livable, or most diverse, but I do think that there are beautiful places in this world, and Vancouver, British Columbia, is definitely one of those places. I really think that if I was a tour guide with Landsea Tours and Adventures, I could really show off everything that Vancouver has to offer. I think everybody would leave British Columbia feeling satisfied with what they learned, what they saw, and what they were able to accomplish during their time. As I was researching Landsea Tours and Adventures website, I was able to find out which tours were being offered, and they're all tours that I've done before. Maybe not on a tour, but as a local here, I've been to all these places many times. I used to live in Whistler. I have lived in North Vancouver my whole life. I used to work up Grouse Mountain. I've just done the Cavalon Suspension Bridge last month. The cliff walk, that's the first time I've done that, and that was pretty cool. And I think I'd be good at getting people excited about that, because that's good. You get a little bit of vertigo doing that. I think that Granville Island, I know all about. I know all about Vancouver Island. I've done lots of history research on Vancouver Island. And I think that I just have the right assets for your company. I can really make a positive experience for anybody that comes and does a tour with Landsea Tours and Adventures. So yeah, I just hope that you take me into serious consideration. And thanks for your time. Bye. Oh, 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 oh